Alex is flying on a pretty heavy-duty setup here, but the Velos does not need it. You fly it easily on 100 mpg control and the lower class of the 700 motor. You don't have to go all out to really pull the engine together. Running at about 2,000 RPM. Looks like it can run from 12 to 15 miles.
Because it can do 270 miles an hour, it's because you've got the ability, because you can buy a Ferrari. And this is pretty much like this, it's the top of the game in terms of helicopter cost price. But, it's certainly going to be attractive to some. Attractive to everybody, but able to buy some.
And you've got all the feel with the...
They'll be very, very jealous. I mean, it's safe to say this is at the top of the, in terms of engineering and manufacturing techniques, features on this aircraft. It is at the top of the food chain, so to speak. Would you agree?
Yes, definitely. You can walk by and talk to the designer.
We saw this last year, of course. It was on demonstration, and every Facebook was literally bombarded by pictures of this thing, right? And it's taken them this time. It is now in full production. This is a
production design.
There you go. That's what can buy. That's what you can buy.
Nice job, Alex. All right, next step, we've got a tandem that we're going to be doing. One of them's from another HeliDirect team up pilot, Dave. Of course, wearing the HeliDirect shirt. And a good friend of ours, Andrew Merlino, is going to be flying with them. They're both flying, I think they're running switchboards there.